Hey, what's up, everyone? Welcome to another episode of LSPDFR. We're gonna be playing as the Metro PD motorcycle officer, I guess. Haven't done a bike patrol in a long time, and I have not done a Metro PD bike officer as well, so that's also new. So I got myself LSPD bike skin, which is resemble the LAPD skin, basically. So yeah, without further ado, let's get on patrol. I don't have much to showcase here, but like I said before, I did got a new skin for the bike police, and we are going the wrong way. We're gonna be patrolling the metro city, that is. So let's get back to the city.
We have near downtown Vinewood.
Alright, so we got a driver under an influence. Let's respond to that. Look like he's running from us. Okay, so we have a pursuit in our hand. Let's get a... Oh crap, local air.
Attention all units. We have units requesting helicopter support over Vinewood Hill.
So like I said, you can get the skin for my bike. I forgot who's it from, but you can get it from the LSPDFR site. And as well as the bike that I'm using, which is by The Hook. So yeah, everything I'm using will be in the LSPDFR site. Yeah, that's all I can say. But we spotted the suspect. It's missing a taillight. It's crashing all over the place. Yeah, let's try to put this guy down. Oh my gosh, he just passed the tow booth. I don't know, whatever you want to call it, the entrance booth. He's just going around the freaking parking lot. Try to do some verbal commands. Alright, so he's not responding. Let's get some local patrol units.
Backup needed on Marlowe Drive and Vinewood Hills.
Requesting all available units to attend.
Oh, there you go. Oh, he's out of the road. It's Dildo Man. Oh, okay. Stop, stop. Put your hands up. Hands up. Don't move. Don't move. On the ground. On the fucking ground. Alright. Dispatch, I got the suspect in custody. Oh, man. Dildo Man. Alright. His name is Martino Strashik. Okay. Let's check him out. Where's his vehicle? Oh, right behind us. So he has a...
Attention unit 1, Lincoln 18. We have a suspect resisting arrest in Vinewood Hills.
Alright, so he has prior conviction for violent crimes. He has an expired license as well. And other prior offense such as what, assault with intent to rape? Oh my gosh. Drinking and driving, yep. And extortion. So he is drinking and driving right now, I think. Let's breathalyze him. It took a while when he's kneeled down, but yeah, I already did it. And let's see, he's not drinking. Oh, he must be on drugs then. Let me see. I mean, this was a driving under an influence call, so he has to be on something. Negative, negative. Okay, well, he was over the road anyway, so let's get PT and we'll be a code 4 and 10-8.
Backup needed for a suspect placed under arrest. And Vinewood Hills.
Delta 21, 1023, I'm right here, just pulling up on your 6.
Alright, so we got a can of pepper spray in the vehicle, that's about it. We're gonna get this car towed. And we'll be back on patrol. Alright, good job, Los Angeles County Sheriff. Good job. You know, I was thinking about making San Andreas State Trooper motorcycle skin. don't know, I might just do that. I might just do that, you never know. But I'm waiting for the next person to make a EOS skin for it, I guess. I mean, EOS model, that is. Yeah, so I can make the skin. But you know what, I might do one just for the... for this bike as well, I don't know, just for fun. Oh crap, we just got off that, I got on the exit. Shit. We'll have to make a U-turn. Oh, come on, dude. So we're trying to get back on the city, just patrolling in the city, that's where our jurisdiction is. Let me try to go further down, into the city. Maybe we'll get off at the next exit. Yeah, we'll just do that.
Citizens report of possible 148 on Glory Way. Gunfire reported.
Alright, so we got armed driver. We're gonna respond to that. Should be right here. Whoa. I'm trying to catch up, man. What the hell is he driving? So close. Oh, here we go. Let's get some backup.
All units, we have a 1099.
Get some state patrol as well. Get some state. Oh, nope, we got highway patrol, not state trooper. Come on, man, pull the fuck over. Nope, he's not pulling over. Alright, supposedly the report said he is armed, so we might have to take a lethal action against him. If anything, let's try this. I learned a new tactic, which is probably non-legit to most agency out there. But what I do is I shoot the window. I try not to shoot the guy. And then I tase through the window. And then he'll fall out. I did this before while I was like not recording. And I was like, oh shit, that was awesome. So I'm gonna try to do that again. If I could. It's not easy, to be honest. He has to be like stuck, like in traffic or something. Oh, damn it. Damn it, yo. Where the hell is my state trooper, yo? Need more fucking backup.
Bridge Street and Mirror Park.
Can I get a unit started on this?
Damn it, I thought I got him.
27, add me to your screen. I will be there in 30 seconds.
Will you? Damn it. 30 seconds, hurry up. Oh, God damn it. Oh, we got a Tahoe trying to assist us. Oh, man. It's gonna be a hell of a pursuit, man. Oh, shit. Oh, he hit me. Fucking bitch. Oh no, I can't. He has a windshield. I can't shoot through the window. Damn, okay. I don't know how to stop this guy. We need spike strips. We need a roadblock, something. Oh man, we've just been going around in circles. The same officer's still on the street. I think she's looking for a ride. Oh my god,
fucking hit me. I'm trying to get close to shoot a taser at him while he's driving. That could be dangerous too, but you know what? Oh, did I get him? No, I don't think so. He's still driving. I'm trying to tase him through the window, man. Oh, gosh. Not good. Alright, try again. Man, we're just going around in circles, though. Holy shit. Damn it! I got the fucking door. Damn, yo. Okay, he needs to fucking crash somewhere so I can get him. Oh my gosh. Nope. Come on, man. We need to go full aggressive on this guy. Oh boy, come on man, you can do it. Ah, damn it, missed. Yo, this been a fucking crazy pursuit, man. He won't stop. Yeah, pull over. You will kill someone. Come on. Should we call for more units? I don't know. Oh my gosh. Let's get more units.
Backup required on
oh, don't hit me.
Mirror Drive and Mirror Park.
Okay, we got another unit on the scene with us. Hope this is I hope this won't be too much. Oh, we got a fucking bike that I don't know what happened to him. Must have got a flat tire or some shit. Oh my gosh, Jesus. Okay, there goes my backup. He just totally fucked himself over. Ugh, come on. Okay. Oh no, I shot him! Oh my god. I thought I had a taser. Oh, if I had a taser, that would have been it. That would have been it. He would have been tased. Fuck. Oh my gosh, that's on me, man. That fucking suck. Oh, that wasn't supposed to happen. Oh, it was a mistake. It's supposed to be a taser. Oh man. We found a brown bag stuffed with money, silver can of spray paint. Okay, so he just robbed the bank, I guess.
That's a T in my pocket.
Damn, yo. If I had that taser, you wouldn't have died. Shit. Alright, we gotta get this car towed. I'm gonna wrap it up with the tow truck. Let's do that. Yep, tow truck is over there, and yeah, we'll be go for and 10-8. Oh, looks like he's pulling someone over. Alright, let's assist with this officer. What's going on? Are you trying to do a rolling roadblock? Come on. Oh no, they're gonna shoot at him. Okay, well, that's on them. I have nothing to do with it. I didn't see anything. Alright, did we signed off on the last patrol? Let me see. Damn, I don't like this notepad. That's like one of the new features from the Computer Plus. Gotta find a new key for that. Oops, fuck.
Attention Unit 1, Lincoln 18. Citizens report. Solicitation on Clinton Avenue.
No, I haven't taken this kind of car in a while, so yeah, let's respond to that. I don't know if the biker unit is subject to do this kind of call out, but yeah, what the heck, let's do it. We'll just say we're minding our own business and we happen to come across the prostitute. Oh yeah, we see him. We see her right there. Okay, it's not triggering. Just black out. Oh shit. No? It's not working. Huh. Weird. I can't trigger this call out.
Stop flapping your gums.
Okay, so I think this call is broken. We'll have to end it. Yeah, it's not triggering, so we can't do much. And she disappeared. I was gonna question her before I leave the area, but I guess that's that. We'll be a cool four from that. This person is jamming in a vehicle. Pretty funny. Let's get our vehicle fixed. Looks beat up.
Dispatch to all Vinewood Hills units. Citizens report narcotics activity on Wispy Mound Drive.
Suspected meth lab? Yeah, we'll take that.
1 Lincoln 18.
Requesting all available units to attend.
All available unit to attend. Okay, so yeah. We'll do just that. So people report some kind of vehicle cooking meth somewhere, so I guess they wanna snitch on a drug dealer or some shit. That's cool. I mean, not a lot of people are brave enough to snitch on other people. What? Is that them behind them? Behind us? Yeah, it is. How the hell did it end up over there? Yeah, it's right over here. Where's he going? What? Did she just flip me off? Hey, miss. I need to talk to you. Oh, fucking bitch. I need backup. Oh my god!
We have an officer in
oh my god, there's two of them!
And five more deals.
Oh my god.
Requesting all available units to attend.
It's John 2-4 here. I'm in the area.
Fucking
to
bitch! Oh my god, I'm shot, I'm hit. Oh no, this motherfucking bitch with a fucking knife. Fucking bitch, he...
Dude, he has a knife. Fucking bitch. Drop the fucking... Don't fucking point that knife at me. He's complying. Dude, where's that fucking bitch? She down? What the hell, man? I don't know what's going on yet. Have a seat, bitch. Oh my god, is she dead? She's dead. I think they're all dead. Alright, hold on, we gotta close this road. Close this road, man. Oh my gosh, I almost died. We're gonna get this thing towed. Actually, never mind, I'll just make it disappear like that. We're gonna search the vehicle. Okay. So we have two dead suspect, I believe. Okay, so we got Trevor Phillip, industry business card, 12 grams of methamphetamine, chemistry equipment, prohibitive precursor chemical. Okay, so this guy definitely was cooking up some meth. We're gonna get this car towed. We have one guy in custody, two suspect dead, one of them had a gun. And yeah, we'll be let's get corners. Oh my gosh, there's a dead body here. Do you not see that? Alright, let's get PT.
Backup required for a suspect placed under arrest on Wild Oats Drive.
Roger, dispatch 27
on route to assist call 3. I just searched the vehicle. I wanna search this guy. Are you lucky? Transport's here. I guess they will search you when they take you in. Okay, let's see. Corner's almost done. They're up to the last person. Yeah, let's remove the barrier. Alright, we'll be a code 4 in 10-8. Holy crap, that was crazy. I almost died. It was like three on one or something. I was getting gangbang for real. I could have sworn I think two of them had a gun. But yeah, they're all dead. One of them in custody. So yeah, I say we did a good job. Let me pull over and get myself a new armor, a new vest. Alright. I guess we do one more call and we'll wrap it up.
Dispatch calling unit 1, Lincoln 18. Citizens report a driver under the influence on Wispy Mound Drive.
Okay, we'll try to respond to this one. Alright, this is a different DUI call out. Apparently, they want us to pull him over to determine if he's intoxicated or impaired. And it seems like he is, so yeah, let's pull him over. Oh, nice pull over. Just perfect. Alright, let's talk to him. Or her. It's him. Hey, how you doing, sir?
Hello.
You know why I pulled you over? Did you see that jackass that cut me off? Why aren't you going after him? No, I didn't see nobody. Have you had anything to drink? Yeah, he did. Okay, can I see some ID? Okay, Kush Love. Are you serious? Kush Love. Okay, he might not be drunk. He could be high. We're about to find out. Oops. What was the key? No alert. He's clean. Okay. Do have to find out about his plate. Let's see. It's gonna be 01. Oops. X-Way Queen Joker 404. Yeah, everything seems to be clean. what am I doing? Why am I stuck? Okay. Okay, let's do our breathalyzing test on him. Don't mind the blood on my hand. Oh, he is drunk. Okay. Are you high of any sort of substance? No, he's not. Okay, well, we'll have to ask him to step out of the vehicle. Chill, man. God damn. But clearly, he is drunk. We're gonna put him under arrest. Oh no. Oh my god. Hey. Oh fuck.
Attention all units. Units reporting a suspect resisting arrest on.
Stop running.
Guardian Drive. Requesting
all available units. Stop fucking running. Stop running! Bitch, you think you can escape from me? Just by pushing me down? Okay.
Attention all units, backup required on Guardian Drive.
Can I get a unit started on this?
Alright, bitch, kiss the floor. I'm gonna wait for backup to show up. Are you serious? I cannot get no backup? Alright, fuck it. Oh, now they show up. Okay, whatever.
Attention, this is dispatch. We are code 4. No further units required.
Oh my gosh. Okay, whatever.
Dispatch calling unit.
Oh no, they're shooting at somebody. Okay.
We've got a code 99 on Milton Road.
No, we're not gonna respond to that, obviously. Oh yeah, his car disappeared. Fuck. Alright, let's put him down.
Yeah, I'll head up that way. I'm in the area.
We'll frisk him and we'll call PT for him afterwards. A gas mask. Interesting.
Assistance required for a suspect placed under arrest in Vinewood Hills.
Bravo 27, we're in the area. I can assist if things get out of hand. Just let me know what I can do.
10-4.
Man, that sucks. His car disappeared. I wanted to search it. But anyway, we're gonna end the episode right here. So thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please hit the like and subscribe button if you'd like to see more. Take care. See you later. Till next time.